Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with a quieter day weather-wise across the Ohio Valley, but a lot of heat and humidity. The bulk of the showers and storms in the region will be off to our north and west, but a few pop-up showers and storms in the afternoon heating of the day can't be ruled out. That chance of rain low, though, at 20%, and most will stay dry. But if you find yourself under one of those storms, some heavy downpours, some thunder and lightning can't be ruled out. But again, most of us just baking in the high heat and humidity. We'll turn our attention to the northwest as we head into tomorrow. A frontal boundary is going to start moving on in, and by the time we head late afternoon and into tomorrow evening, as those showers and storms roll through, a few could be strong to severe. There's a slight risk for that severe weather late in the day tomorrow and through the evening. Strong wind gusts and large hail will be a possibility with those strongest storms across the viewing area. I'll be keeping an eye on it closely for you and giving you the latest updates. But for today, a quieter day, heating up quickly, though, 87 by the noon hour, 93 for your afternoon high, and that slight chance of a pop-up storm. It will keep it quiet and warm through the evening and overnight. Lows in the 70s next couple of mornings. High stay in the 90s through Friday. There's that better chance of showers and storms late in the day tomorrow at 60%, even lingering a 30% chance of showers Thursday. Still a pop-up storm Friday into the coming weekend, but most will stay dry. Temperatures more pleasant with lows in the 60s, highs in the mid-80s by Saturday into Sunday. That is the latest on your forecast. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. Hope you have a great day.